are not having the bicycle thievery. I don't know about this one. Security.
Where's the damn ref?
Where's the ref?
Maybe I just can't trust him.
Back to the back. In the interest of fairness.
So Taylor, you have a management license, so you're
he got that out of a cookie box, by God. He didn't earn it.
No! Jimmy! Get out of here, pal!
No manager license means no place at ringside for the damn king here. He's gone. He needs to be tore up.
Get to the back. Get to the back. Get to the back.
Kevin Martin's a dumbass.
Better work on your license. No license.
Now, Gregory. Gregory, can you stop toying with the man, please? This is a very serious matter.
This is a very serious matter. He needs to get the bicycle.
Because, as you can see, there is no refereeing in this ring.
Where's
give him the damn bike.
Give the man his bike back, for the love of God. He done flattened the tire.
And you know what, Gregory McDaniel? In the back, I told referee Daniel that he could take the night off. Because you know what? To make sure this is a fair match, you don't pull any of your shenanigans and other BS. I'm gonna be the official referee for the match.
His voice cracked, but he appointed himself the referee.
Like a damn rat.
Yes, I am.
He's proud of himself.
I already signed it. No!
What the hell is wrong with his voice?
Kevin Martin hit puberty in the center of the ring.
How many of you want to see him referee?
Don't poke the bear, brother.
And do that back because he's too fat.
That was a good one. Gregory getting personal out here.
Got the wildest damn look in his eyes. Look at that old man. You got a shot of him. He's ugly.
I've got a shot of him.
Hey, be careful. Sit down. Those things got away from him, Tony.
He's a wild man. He got a wild look in his eyes. Meanwhile, over here, we're back to action, I think.
Oh, he got his fast man.
Gregory more concerned with the action on the outside of the ring. We've got Kevin Martin now as referee. You know, we've been seeing Kevin Martin get beat quite a few times by Mr. Gregory McDaniel here lately.
Yeah, it may not be wise for him to be the referee in this.
Gregory just left, by the way. Where did he go? Kevin Martin having to go get him. He may get more than he wants if he goes back there after. Hobbs, what is going on? He got him. He got him. Is he trying to drag him out of here?
He's trying to drag him out of here.
He don't want to be trying to drag him by the ear. I don't know. This man has a staple gun. Over here, clear shot of us. Unless he's growed a tumor in the past 5 minutes.
Yeah, he has.
Out the back of his ass.
Damn shame you're saying that.
Yeah, well.
You trying to say the man's got ass cancer?
I'm trying to say the man's got something in the back of his pants.
Then you don't need to
over
make
his
fun
right
of it.
Butt cheek. God knows what else he's got up his ass back there.
I know what the thorns got up their ass. You.
Well, look who's talking. Your eyes are brown. You've been
you must be
up,
in their
you've
pocket,
been up, you've been up Gregory so much, that's why your eyes are brown.
Just take the heat. You know you got caught on that.
You're throwing allegations. And he's got a staple gun.
He ain't got shit.
This match is not a no DQ match. Look, there it is. It's dropped down to his cheek. It's on his ass, Kevin.
Well, yeah, you gonna go inspect it for him?
Kevin ain't above it.
Why are you looking at the man's ass?
You can't miss it. Greg Cassidy thinks it's weird. I agree with him. Look at, wow. He found it. Now he's got to sterilize his hands now. Yeah, there's that tumor. Now he's hiding something in the damn.
Ring the bell.
Ring the bell. Ring it again. They got all the stuff on it. It's a madhouse here. It's cooled off somehow. I don't know how that's happened. So miracles happen. Why is this chick up on the rail over here?
I didn't even notice that. What the hell is she? She must like Gregory.
I think she... I don't know.
Gregory. Or Drake. Whichever one.
Gregory's over here playing Finders Keepers. This could go on all night. I've seen it. Gregory McDaniel gets in no hurry when it comes to hiding weapons, concealing weapons. Probably got a shotgun somewhere.
If Thorne had one, you'd know it because you'd be pulling it out of his ass.
That don't make no sense.
How does it not?
In the words of our buddy, that don't make no sense. You know, Gregory's probably winded. He did ride a bicycle around here a little bit, and he did steal one, and he's played keep away for 20 minutes. This is a main event, boys. Come on, now it's showtime.
I heard it's ass whoop season.
Is it? It may be hide the weapon season, apparently. The bell already rang. What's the time limit on this one?
Hell, I don't know.
We probably eat up half of it. There's a lot of shenanigans going on around here.
Hey, are you doing anything again?
Well, is water wet, Kevin?
Shut your damn mouth.
Yeah, go out there. Once you get your little manager license, get ringside with him. Then he can have you hold this stuff for him.
You held everything that the Thorns got, didn't you?
No. Oh, God. Kevin Martin. No one ever said he'd win an IQ contest. The Drake calling Gregory a chicken, that might get the action going. What is that? What is that in his hand? A piece of steel? What is this? Is Memphis in the 80s? Look at him. He has a fork. He has a piece of steel. What does he not have? He's got a whole grocery list out here.
I didn't know forks and steel and all that shit was a grocery.
It's a shopping list. He went to the Lowe's, okay. I guess you can buy forks at Lowe's. I don't know.
No.
Yeah. He went to Walmart. You can get everything at Walmart. Except for a Jaws t-shirt in my size, apparently.
All you gotta do is take a picture of some of these fans, put on the t-shirt, and you have it.
Okay.
That man that wanted his damn bicycle back looked just like that shark.
Yeah. That's Bigfoot. What in the world is that? There it is. There he is. I think he's ready. Hopefully. We ready? Here we go. Match underway. No, it's not. This has been very frustrating for Mr. Cassidy here. Allegations.
Elon.
Gregory more concerned fighting the crowd tonight. Oh.
He ain't gonna do shit.
I don't figure out this handshake is very sincere here. There you go. This one's underway the hard way. Drake ain't having it.
He's cheating, sorry. Hey, asshole.
What are you? Are you over here cussing Drake Cassidy for finally wanting to get the action underway?
He hit him while he's trying to shake his hand.
Yeah, with his hand behind the other hand behind his back. His other hand was behind his back.
But you got a thorn to blow.
What? Thorn ain't got nothing to do with this man. This ain't got nothing to do with thorns.
Oh, so you're with Cassidy now.
I'm with what's right, okay? I'm trying to do my job and call this one
you need to get
down
you
the
one.
Middle.
Get you a new job.
I'd have trade you out for somebody.
You couldn't trade me.
Can we go get that one chick used to manage LBK? I'd like for her to be my commentator partner.
I'm the only one that makes those kind of decisions. We can, if you bring her, though, I mean.
Three-person team?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, now wait a minute. Now they go.
But you have to have LBK out here, too.
I don't know if they're associated anymore.
Not whoop your ass if you bring her then.
I hear LBK changes women like most men change underwear, but.
It's running through the chick and the women keep calling, brother.
Greg Cassidy's been calling. He's been calling for Gregory to get in the ring and do this thing for a while now. Okay, it's 7 on the apron. There's 8 on the apron. Okay, well, he exceeded all of it. I don't know who's more frustrated here, the fans or Kevin Martin? Up to 2 again. Oh, wow. Very non-PG crowd out here tonight.
Somebody needs to beat the shit out of me.
There you go. How many quarters we got put in swear jar tonight?
A lot. That's just because this bunch out here is some idiots. Are some idiots. I mean, I screwed that up.
Meanwhile, in the ring is a headlock. Down he goes. Drop kick and down he goes out the ring over towards our area. Looks like he caught him in the sweet spot. Just over here out of our area. McDaniel calling for a timeout. Obviously there's no timeouts here. Obviously wants timeout. We shouldn't argue timeouts. We should start counting him. Drake may have to go after him.
I'm going to talk to Gregory about this when he moved our damn fan.
Gregory took our fan away. Meanwhile, he's Pearl Harboring Mr. Cassidy here. Oh, my goodness.
There you go. That's a chop.
Down to the white meat. I'm telling you, that'll put a halt to all the activities right there. There's another one. We ain't missing much.
There's Mr. Conner and resets our camera. I like to reflect on everything that's going on in the match. Y'all remember that Mr. Conner is a dumbass.
There was a minor pause for the cause. Now
yeah,
we're
yeah,
back with more action.
Yeah.
to the rope. Drops him. Catches him right in the chin. This one here, I'm telling you, it had a slow start, but it's getting a hot finish. McDaniel off the rope here. What's he going to do next? He got him. Trying to choke the life out of the man. Drops the knee on him. Very adored here, as you can tell. And that was sarcasm, if you couldn't notice. Here he comes with, again, dropping another knee on him. Cassidy better rethink his game plan. Then Gregory probably threw him off all that stalling he's been doing tonight. There's a shot. There's another shot. Going for even more uppercut. What's he going to do now? He ducks. Comes back. Oh, no. Down he goes.
That'll take your head off.
Yeah. Looks like he's trying to tie him up. Wad him up like a dish rag. Look at this. Just torturing the man. That could make your heart skip a beat, you know. There's insult to injury. Like you're laying a fist to him. Threatening the ref now. Special referee Kevin Martin.
Why is he counting? He ain't got a damn shirt on.
Well, he is a gentleman.
Not him. I'm talking about that idiot in the front row.
Oh, I don't pay no mind to some of these people. Suplex coming up.
They're easy for you.
Down he goes. That was just as effective as Knox's, I believe.
I don't know.
Gregory's a hard hitter. Among other things. That ain't gonna work. Two count on. Well, you're not gonna beat Drake Cassidy with that finger. Wow. Dropping a double axe handle on him now.
I don't think that guy knows how to count.
Well, we are in Wallen.
You need to lay off the needles.
There's a kick to the head. Oh, look at him mocking the people. I have no clue what that old man just said right now, but you know it. Down the hole, around the hole.
He don't even know what he's talking about.
Meanwhile, that's open and Drake needs. Catches him with a clothesline. Catches him with another. Scoop slam. With authority. Elbow drop. That could do it, maybe. Two count. No, no three. Who's going to get up first here? Crowd, get behind Drake.
People seem to like Drake. They got bad taste anyway.
Look at them. They're going nose to nose now, standing up. Big hand there from Gregory. Big one from Drake. Another one from Gregory. Another one from Drake. When is it going to... When's it gonna stop? When's it gonna give? Drake on the ropes, the bottom rope. The only thing holding him up. There's another one. Off the ropes comes Gregory. Right to the stomach. Crowd getting behind him again. He's gonna need it. Can they will him to victory? He's tuning up the band.
This can be bad.
Shades of Shawn Michaels.
Cheap.
Wait a second. Wait a minute. Oh, that was close. That was real close. Kevin needs to work on getting out of the way. There's one from Gregory. Good night, Irene. You may not remember what state he's from after that. He won't know if he's from New York or Timbuktu. Got him talking to himself in the center of the ring. Instinct alone with that kick out. I got a second already turning on the referee. Dear Lord in heaven. There went the eyewear. Those ain't cheap, brother. He folded him up like an accordion. Wait a second. You may have to go help your boy over here because it looks like someone's trying to hop the rail.
Ain't gonna get far.
Remember, fans, stay on the other side of the rail. Bad things happen. Hey, dirt. That was a zigzag. My bad. And that's a referee. Oh. Webman must have recovered from his head bump earlier. At least, you know, he may be concussed. He might not be the best man for the job at the moment. Checking on Kevin Martin. You probably need the meat wagon on that one. Got Gurney. Call the coroner. Well, here's your buddy. The king's sticking his nose where it don't belong. There's a low blow. No thanks to the king here. They're going to have to get control of this one. He's going up top. What's he going up top for? He's going for the moonsault.
Oh, good God.
There it is. He got next to right after a low blow.
That's it.
Yeah, with help. Tag champions, thick as thieves out here. You know, it's time for the victory lap. I don't know if I'm going to advise it right now or not. That's a hostile environment. Once again, with every dirty trick imaginable, they're getting the man's bicycle again. They're grabbing the damn bike again. They just grabbed the damn bike again. Too much. Low blows and box stealing. Kevin Martin dropped on his head. Crowd's seen enough. They're piling out of here. They're over these shenanigans. They're over all these shenanigans. Give the man back his bike. Come on.
Oh, shut the hell
stealing
up.
A man's bike.
Shut the hell up.
You can't. You can't even ride that bike. I'm gonna pop the wheel on it.
The old man's got his ass out.
Yeah, I see. Who's talking? Oh, that's great. Go get it. Got his ass out.
I'll give you credit.
He did cheat. He did cheat.
No, he damn sure did.
It's okay, Gregory. Let me give you a little advice, Gregory. You go a lot farther if you stop doing these underhanded tactics just to get a victory.
What is happening here? Tyler Thorne is now out here.
That's what I'm talking about.
They just dragged him out of his merchandise table. Apparently, you're not allowed to sell stuff on their watch. Yeah, that seems to be the case.
Get this ring.
Fire with fire.